Underwater levels suck.
Welcome back to Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze. We did an extra level. We did three levels, and we got to fight an octopus and whatnot. And today we're gonna be finishing off this world, which is an excellent end to Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze for the week. Which is just good, because you know the 7 episodes in a week. Yeah, that's all. All right, 4-6, current capers. Let's do this thing. Let's hope we can get a Dixie Kong in this, because she's very helpful when it comes to being underwater, because apparently I need the help a little bit, judging by how many times I've died from, like, touching pricklies or mines or mine shrapnel or whatever, you know, things. Bloop, get my those nanners. Oh, yeah, I kid you not. So yesterday, I talked about... Oh, already? I talked about banana bread because we got so many nanners. No, no. Hey, I hurt you. There we go. And then, like, the next morning, which was yesterday, because, like, I recorded them the night before, but, we're doing this thing. Okay, I can do that. No problem. All right, I came home after school to banana bread. It was amazing. Banana bread's always a good time. Good thing, right? Okay, let's not get hit. No. No, 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 no. For some reason, I just didn't move. No, no, no. No, 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 prickly pears. You're not gonna get me. No, no, no. Oh, no. I don't need this. All right, let's go. Let's get out of here before it's too late. Give me this air. This air is... good for me, yeah. You guys know the lingo. Bloop! There's one. There's two. Let's avoid this, because we don't have a checkpoint yet. It's very dangerous. Okay. Now he's gonna go in circles like the majestic beast we are. We're gonna go in between. And we're gonna... I don't know what that sound... No, 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 no! Okay, so waiting here is very safe. We can do that. No issues. Give me my bubbles. Give me my air. Okay, good. Okay, we can play this gently. Or not gently, but carefully anyway. Don't have to be gentle. Just gotta be... You guys gotta know what you're doing, right? Because we are Donkey Kong experts. And I just did the same thing. No. Oh, I don't like those things. They're no. That's all. No! Come on, I should know. Don't go too fast, Nick. Oh my goodness. I want it, but first I want to get this, because otherwise if it's something important, then I gotta come back every time. How do I get up here? Do I need the Dixie Kong? I do need Dixie. Or Cranky. Diddy won't do anything for me there. Bloop! No! Oh, my goodness! Yes! Please! Thank you! Yeah! Oh! Yeah! The bananas. Okay, give me Dixie. She's helpful here. Alright, now we can go and get those. Bloop! Yeah! Diddy wouldn't be helpful there, because Diddy only sustains your flight for a few seconds. Pretty much what Dixie does, right? Yeah. What's down here? Is there something important? No, we're gonna get blasted through there. I just know it. Oh, okay, yeah. Okie dokie. We're gonna head this direction. Don't go too fast. Okay, we're gonna head through here. There's a secret in the middle. I don't really care, though. Let's just go. I don't want to risk death. Because, I mean, you've seen my track record. Probably. No, 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 no! Oh, I'm a fool. Yeah, okay. Oh, okay. Oh, my God. I didn't realize there's going to be a stampede of them. Bloop. No, no, no. Alright, I can go down now? This is very scary, because in order to go down, I have to click the tornado, which speeds me up, right? which also means better chance of that happening. Okay, oh my god, are you kidding me? There. Oh, okay. No, no, no. Oh, let's go through here. Yes, let's do that. Alright. There we go. I need the oxygens. And this, whatever this is. Thank you. Bananas are always welcome. Oh, what? Diddy! No, Diddy, no! You're not helpful underwater. If this were land, I wouldn't mind, but I guess he can do that, so. Ah! But I don't get the turbine effect. And that's just gonna keep happening over and over. Because I am a careless fool. Okay, come on, red vine thingies. Red thorns. Kinda sounds like a TV show name, like Amy and the Red Thorns. ABC Family, Mondays at 6. Just get me out of here. Get me out of here. No, no, no. By the time you realize it, you gotta be so ahead of yourself. You gotta be in the moment and you gotta be ahead of yourself. It's kind of like the whole, like, look at me while you don't look at him, but look at me. And then the other guy's going like, oh no, look at me, don't look at him. And then you just don't know who to look at and you end up getting in trouble either way. And okay, that's enough. What is up here? Oh, there's a secret. Okay, cool. I didn't know that was there. That was a total accident. I just got stuck. Where am I? Okay. I'm good with this. I really hate these, actually, because you waste so much time just sitting and waiting. Unless that happens. Let's not fail this. Yes. There's our puzzle piece. Yeah. Not that it matters, because I skipped a few. Clearly I did, anyway. With the amount of secrets I just walked past. Okay. No, okay. Be careful. Be careful, monkey. No! Dang. Oh, it's so hard to backtrack. It's so hard. Because, like, he has to do that little backflip, right? Like this, right? So it takes and you lose a few seconds. Let's just turbine this. Fine. Fine. Just. No, I'm just. Grr! Okay. I'm gonna just, like, kill myself, aren't I? Yeah. See? God. This time, we'll make it. This part's fine. It's the next part. That's a very bad group. Don't. I have no words for that. Full life, we can do this. Let's just turbine our way. Carefully. Oh, no. Seriously? Like, that is bananas. Just whatever now. Just get me down there. Get me down, please. Thank you. Give me some air. I need it. Oh my god. Are you kidding? Just give me air. Fine. Okay, that works. That's better. Okay. I was scared that I was gonna wait so long that I was gonna drown. And, you know, no one wants a drowned sea monkey. Time for the boss. Alright, 4-dash boss. Fugu face off. Yeah, I don't remember what boss this is. Guess we're gonna find out together, although you might already know, but maybe you love this game already. I don't know. I'm sure you do. Maybe, possibly. I don't know. Give it Dixie. Clearly, it's going to be an underwater thing, of course. I'm going to stop going over why Dixie is such a good choice. I don't need to explain it every episode. Bloop. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, I see. I remember this one.
Oh, look at you.
Oh! Oh my! Dude, you're gonna get a little airheaded. Although he is, like, pretty much only a head, so. I love it. Alright, let's do this. No, no, no. Stop it. No. Okay, I totally remember this guy. This guy could be a pain. Okay. Okay. Gotcha! Yeah, no, I paid attention to you. No, no, no! No. Oh my god, we gotta hit him. Yeah, alright, good. And we got a heart out of it. Darn it! Okay. For the love of God, Donkey Kong, just turn. Just turn. Alright, now I got a chance. There we go. I can't believe I lost Dixie that fast. That's not good. That was only the first stage. We're on stage two now. Stop it. No, now, no, 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 no. No, no, stop it! It's so hard to just switch directions. Whatever. I clicked the button. Oh my god, such nonsense. No, it wasn't. I know. Come on, why did I get stupid? What does he do? He whacks things with a stick. Fine. I guess that might come in handy. Probably. I didn't use Dixie Kong's ability. There was no point in using it. So I guess it is the good one. We're gonna hit him with a stick, alright? Gotcha! Yeah, haha. That's what he sounds like. That was a total accident. Please, no. Okay, I gotta decide. Oh, good, I get air out of that. Alright, I was just making sure that I wasn't, like, mistaking myself. Oh, hey, buddy. Let's just, go around him. And not go in there. No, that's okay. Okay, just press it once in a while, dude. No! God, I hate this! Okay, whatever. I hit it. Darn it! Come on! I can't do anything. I can't get air. I can't hit him. Like... Oh, wait, that doesn't give me air? Oh. Oh my god, he releases an air bubble. I just happen to be getting it every time. No, that's okay. Oh! Underwater levels suck. I don't understand. I don't understand this. Okay, there we go. Yeah, get mad. I love that they have little, like, swear sensors above them. It's awesome. Yes, okay. Alright, I got him. Awesome. Like a possum. Alright, okay, there we go. Okay, stage three, here we go. Alright, we got this. We got it this time. This is the time. Maybe. No, other way, you dummy. I hate how I used to do that stupid backflip! Like... This is the actual time. Okay. No, no, no. Okay. Okay. Please. Look, I have Dixie. I'm full health. Okay. Oh... My god. I need air. Thank you. Come on, like... All of their abilities, though, are pretty useless here. Like Cranky Kong, Diddy, and... Dixie. Except for there, I guess. That was pretty useful. Quit it, my man. Quit it! Actually, you're not my man. Darn it! No! Hit him! Like, when I'm aiming at him and I hit it, like, do it. That's all I'm asking. Just one more spinning. Oh my god. Wait, is there another stage? Oh, there's another stage. You're kidding me, man. You're gonna kill me. I just gotta hit this. I did it! Oh my god, yes! Oh, we did it. We beat up the stupid fishy. I thought I was gonna die. I really did. Oh my god. But we did it. We did it, and we can all be happy. We'll all be happy and proud that we did it together. And now we can eat all the nanners we want. Oh my goodness. Okay, what's the next world? Let's find out. Let's find out together. Sounds like game show music. Is this... This is not the final world. No, this is not. But look at that. Purple. That means acid. That means instant death. Alright, so thank you. Oh god, I remember these places. Alright, we're gonna do this next time, alright? So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, comment, and hit that like button. I love you all, you awesome people. See you guys next time.